Emily and Sloane were best friends.
For the past 2 years, they did everything together. Sloane was the confident one. But then one day, she disappeared and left Emily with only a list of 13 things to do. Emily was left alone and confused.
I don't really have any friends at the moment.
She eventually decided she was going to try to finish the list to see where it led her.
Don't be awkward.
New friends.
Hey, do you have a swimming pool?
New memories.
There are highs and lows. But will she finish the list? And will it somehow lead her back to Sloane?